The ocean is a powerful resource that can be harnessed to combat climate change with clean, renewable energy. Marine energy is harvested from the movement and other aspects of seawater, including tides, currents, and waves, from a variety of proposed devices. But it's critical that systems introduced to produce energy don't harm the ocean or its inhabitants. So researchers are evaluating risks and strategies to minimize threats. As a new industry, we have the opportunity to understand, at the outset, the potential environmental effects of marine energy, which are somewhat similar to those of offshore wind power. This video series looks at the potential effects on marine animals, habitats, and ecosystems. Underwater noise is the sound generated during the operation and construction of a marine energy device. Noise from human activities can interfere with the way some marine animals use sound underwater to communicate or navigate. Electromagnetic fields are physical fields generated by electrically charged devices. Some animals may be attracted or repulsed by these fields. Changes in habitats come from adding new structures to the marine environment. Impacts depend on the size, shape, or location of the structure. Marine energy devices can also change oceanographic systems by altering water circulation, wave heights, or current speeds. This could affect sediment transport, water quality, or marine food webs. Entanglement or mooring line encounters are unlikely to be dangerous to marine animals, such as whales. Although it would be rare, a collision between rotating tidal turbine blades and marine animals might result in permanent injury or death if the animal is unable to avoid contact. Scientists and researchers worldwide are working to understand these potential environmental effects and create strategies to minimize and avoid harm. More information on these effects and additional videos in this series are available on the TTHIS website. Check out the brochure to learn more about the research that has been done to ensure that the marine environment is protected.